last time. I was in a cave and I had no luck finding diamonds, so I'm just trying to find my way out of here. Going back home until I find diamonds. Well, I got 14 diamonds, but that's not gonna be enough. And it's not time. So we're gonna go in the direction of home, but for the village, I mean, it's a village, not a house. We're gonna build a house soon, right after I get a diamond armor. If we find any caves that's close to the house, then sure, I'll explore it. I don't think there is gonna be any. And the house is like 1,000 blocks away. Hold on. There's a stumble across another one. There's no way. What? Oh, come on now. I thought my cave exploring days were over. But nope. Down, I guess. Wait, no! I've already been here. Have I? I've already been here. I remember this. I remember it's straight drop. Well, might as well just explore and see, just in case I didn't see it. Yeah, no, I've definitely been here. That part of the cave, not this part. Well, hold on, I'm just getting these bits of iron. Then we'll see what's down there. And just literally, there's a lovely water stream connecting it. Hello, Santi. Welcome back to the stream.
I definitely recognize this.
It's the Lush Cave. Plus, there's no diamonds around, so it's basically useless. Hold on, actually, what's down here? Remember to look in every single direction, because there could be diamonds literally anywhere. Just head down here. See. Oh, that's nice. It leads to nothing. Hold on. Is it nothing or is it just a little? Oh wait, hold on. It leads to a completely new cave. The other half of the mine. I'm in the Lush Cave. Oh wait, I was wondering where the light came from. Can you climb these like a vine? You can't. Oh, you could. What's this? My inventory's gonna be full of so much random stuff at the end of this. Just watch. Oh, wait. Wait, here's the other part of the Lush Cave. And, you know, some of this. Yeah, I don't trust that part of the cave, so I'm not gonna go that way. And look, is that the way out? Thank you. Whoa! You have, okay, you haven't tried it. No, no. Quick. Alright, let's not panic. Let's find some sheep before it turns dark. So this is the worst spot to be. Yeah, should we just go in the open? Ain't no way a baby zombie. Out of my way, please. Where's you want to go? But you don't. Just like that, we're completely out of diamonds. But we do have a diamond chest plate, which is great. And now we can say goodbye to these old iron tools. Hey Skeletron, you want these? You want the sword? He doesn't like swords. Alright, well. Goodbye, iron axe and shovel. You served me well. Leather.
Huh?
What does he have? first. We gotta turn these into that. And turn those into sticks. Okay, that's a lot of sticks.
Right. Huh?
So how much was that? 3 stacks of wood? For half a stack of emeralds. I think it was. Oh wait, where am I going? Wait. So yeah, I'm not gonna break it. Thank you. So why do your price go up then? Okay, stack it for him. That's the thing. That's another thing. Looting. Hold up, what time is it? 29. Quick charge 3. What? Why? Why did? Why? Why did? Why did you jump in? Wait, unbreaking. That's gonna be another one. I'm gonna need. Impaling. Sharpness 4.
Huh? Huh?
No bookshelves.
Huh?
Smite 5.
Huh? Huh?
Efficiency, no.
Huh? Huh?
Fireball.
Huh?
Frostwalker, the first champion. So I can, give this one some B-roll. Hey, buddy, you. Yeah, you. Come here. Or one of you just take it, please. So they can start reading. Loyalty. Yep, they're good. There it is. Hey, where'd it go? I got that guy over there. Strider 3.
Huh?
Just give me so slick touch.
Huh?
Mending! Wait, no. Ah, it's so expensive though. Ah, man, it's so expensive. Should I do it? It's so expensive. I'm sorry, it's so expensive.
Huh?
I can't do it. I remember one villager sold me mending for like 10 emeralds. Oh, I could've got that. It was so expensive, though.
Huh.
You're a fast horse. Hold on. Okay, I'm not gonna abandon my old horse, but here, just... Saddleback. Where'd he go? Did he spawn? It despawned. Really? Wow. Okay.
Huh.
I could have used with those diamonds? I used them all, but... I could have... hold up. Yeah, I could have used it to get to make an enchanting book. See, enchanting table. Or enchantment table, what do you want to call it? Oh, man. I really did not think through in Minecraft. What you got? Bad stuff. Looting 3. No, looking for looting. Aqua affinity. Nope. Sorry. Power. Nah, I'm good. No. The sun's turning down. Better hurry. Frostfucker. Bro, he gave me aqua affinity like 50 times right now.
Huh?
Fire pot, no.
Huh?
Alright, well, good night, villager. And hold on, I'm gonna pause this stream real quick. I gotta go do something. I'll just pause the stream real quick. Yeah, hold on. Let me pause it real quick. Alright, sorry about that, I just had to go do something real quick, but we're back. I built this just in case something broke into the house, I don't know. Anyway, let's go back outside. Give the villager.
Huh.
Nope.
Huh?
No.
Huh?
Silk touch, nah. I'm not really feeling silk touch today.
Huh.
30. Not really.
Huh?
Alert 2. No.
Huh?
Feather falling 4. Ah, man.
Huh?
That's so good, but I can't. I just can't do it.
Huh?
Channeling.
Huh?
Protection 3. Oh, okay. We're getting close. We're getting close. We're getting really close. Okay, we're getting close to protection 4. Just please, villager, please. Boss protection 4. Wait. Smite 4 for 14 emeralds? Wow. That's really good, but also really cheap. Nope. Bro, he's only channeling an aqua affinity for like 50,000 times. Where even is that? Where is he? I got that more times than I could breathe. I got that enchanting book more times than I breathe today. Height though. Infinity, no. Baby horse. The one without. My axe broke. Something to move on. Time to move on for to the diamond axe. Nope. Come on, villager. You like emeralds, don't you? Wait, hold on. I just found a new life hack. If he's trying to sell me books... Okay, no. He's trying to sell me a chatting book. Okay, well, that's useful. I could just hold out the emeralds and see. Okay, that's an chatting book. What's it? What is it? Power 3. Will it automatically buy if I do this? It will. Wait, did I just... Okay, I was about to say. What you got? No, I don't like that. Alright, what you got? Sharpness 3. Nope. Sorry, brother. But no. What you got? Chanting book. Silk touch. I saw that. Bookshelf. yourself? No, I'm good. No, thank you. I don't like bookshelves. No, thank you. Charge. Can you move, please? Thank you. Chanting book, what's it? Lure 3. That's enchanting. Knockback 1. Oh my god. Just give me mending. Or protection 4. Loyalty, no. Royalty, no. What is that? Enchanting book. Unbreaking 3. I'm sorry, I just can't. No. Respiration. No. What you got? Bookshelves, no thanks. Enchanting book. Riptide. I think that's the first time they sold me Riptide. Sir, if you bring my diamond axe, we'll keep on doing this. You're gonna pay the consequences. Punch, no. Alright, well, have a good night. I could be like this until you give me. Hold on, can I just hold the book out? No. Because he needs a book and emeralds for that. I'm so sorry. I did not mean to. That one time, I didn't mean to. Fletcher, move. That one time, I did not mean to hit you. Why did I do that? Why didn't I just not... Fletcher, move! What you got? Quick charge. Oh my god. Ooh. No. No one cares about your bookshelves. Knock back, no. Where'd this come from? Get out of here. No. What you got? Efficiency 2. No. Why do villagers gotta be so painful all of a sudden? Like, did they change the rates of getting mending and protection 4 or what? Like, what happened? Before 1.20, it was so easy to get mending. Just break it like 2 times, then you get mending. But now, I broke it like 50,000 times, and I didn't even get Fortune 3 at all. Really? Curse of Minding? No. Even for that price? Nah. Thank you. Fletcher, I swear, move. Depthstrider 3. No, thank you. Stop giving me one level enchantments. Fortune 2? No! Move. Stop giving me this low level scum. Smite 5. Bro, you sold me a Smite 4 for like 14 emeralds. Like, come on. Come on now. What you got? Of course. Your favorite thing in the world, a bookshelf. No. Finally. But even that's better than a bookshelf. I should have just got protection 3. It was a mistake breaking that. What in the world? What just happened here? Nautilus shell. Pink dye. Buck of tropical. No. That's all bad stuff. No, I don't care about your stupid scummy bookshelves. Move. I don't care about your scummy bookshelves. Nah. Up on this guy. No. Nope. No. Just pour lava on your head right now. Unbreaking 3. No. I don't care about some Unbreaking 3.
Huh.
I don't care about your bookshelves.
Huh. Huh.
I don't care about your punches.
Huh.
I don't care about your bookshelves. Sharpness 5? Ah. Bro, he didn't give me a single mending book at all. Yo, look, he's gonna go back to give me bookshelves. Why did I put out the emeralds? No! More like it, but that's not what I want. Really? Come on now. Let me sleep. There. Move. Wait, hold on. Don't villagers raise their prices when you hit another villager? Impaling is not that cheap. Can you move? I don't care about your parents. No. 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 Mending. Oh, no. I have to buy it. I have to.
Huh.
I have to. I just have to. I'm sorry. I have to. I just have to. Okay. Well, I need a mending for 30
hours.
Hold on. No, I'm gonna need another one. Oh, was it worth it? Absolutely not. But I have to get it at some point. Really? Where's my paper? Oh, it's up here. It's not up there. What the? Where's all my paper gone? Paper. Book. Okay, just give me another piece of mending. Just give me it. I really do not care anymore. Oh, there's another horse over there. Wait, that's the one that I tamed, isn't it? Yep, it is. Alright, well, I don't want you then. Oh my god, alright. Well, just wasted over a stack of emeralds on overpriced mending books. Well, one's gonna go on this, and the other's gonna go on my ass. Alright, well, now what? Now we go into a cave and bring some stuff down with me. cobblestone. I mean, do I need this? Yeah, you know what? I'll bring it for extra protection, I guess. There, extra protection is better than no protection. Alright, village, I will not miss you. Goodbye. Do I have my saddle with me? No. Wait, no. Is it though? You can never be too sure. Over my little park. Wait, is that it? There's the iron. Just do it next time. Sorry, I have to. I just have to. I'm sorry, I really have to. Whoa, okay. I'm not coming back out until I have at least 20. Yeah, 20 diamonds. Let's also get some redstone. If I want to build a farm too, then I'll get some of these. 18 already. And that leads to nothing, of course it does. Diamonds. Wow. Okay, that's what I call good. This is getting good. This is getting really good. Sorry, I don't have any torches. Just gotta get the darkness. Is this the way I came from? Oh, it is. It's literally the way I came from. And also get this. There we go. Alright, change of plans. I'm actually gonna come out with 22 diamonds so I can have enough for the- Oh! So I can have enough for the enchanting table. But look, I just found mine shaft. Okay, cool. Let's explore it. Okay, that's a dead end. But it's fine. There's a big mine shaft. Oh wait, there's some micro chests. Enchanting book. Impaling and sharpness. Okay, at least I can put down my sword. And we got some coal. And torches. Yeah, you guys are gonna need this. You need my viewing experience. Well, hold on. I just saw another chest right here. A name tag. Ooh, okay, nice. And yeah, torches. Is that another micro chest? It looks like it, but I'm not gonna go that all that way just for that. So we're continuing this way. And we're at a dead end. All that for a dead end. Let's go to the other side of the mine shaft. We've already been here. I've already been in this section of the cave. Wait, is that down there? Nope, of course not. Alright, water bucket on down. Oh! Well, there's diamonds here. It was only one, but it's okay, it's very okay. And down here we have nothing except iron. Can I just put steel? Oh, yeah, but oh wait, diamond, 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 diamond. Only one again. Really? Oh, there's more here. Please give me at least two from just one ore. Oh, there's two. There's two ores. 14 diamonds. Alright. Same amount I had last time. Wait, no, I've already been here. I use water. Wait, no, that's just leads to a little thing. Alright, well, I think I exported this whole bottom area, so let's get out here. Is there a water stream that just sends me up? Please tell me there is. Well, I don't think there is, but well, look, I can just place water right here. Where's the exit? Like, right up there is the exit. What was that? Oh. I just heard a sound from my room. Okay. Yeah, there's literally more to the mine shaft, like right here. Nothing apparently. Well, hold on, we gotta do a bit of math right now. So, if I have 14 diamonds and I use 2 on the enchanting table, that leaves me with 12. That means I need to come out with at least 18 diamonds so I can have enough for full diamond armor. I already got all the tools. I just gotta get the armor now. Whoa! Take a look around what we can find here. Whoa. Oh, now I take the fall damage? Really? Wait, I think I came from up there, didn't I? Yep. Yeah, here's the real cave. just gotta find 4 more diamonds, then we can get out of here. Yeah, just 4 more diamonds, then we can get out of this cave. Did I just find one? Nope. Magma? Why is there magma down here? Oh. Okay. Oh wait, that means we're under a water cave. Oh, great. Come on. There's gotta be at least one diamond here. Come on. Just look at this. There's gotta be at least one diamond. Just somewhere. This way. Wait, which way did I go? I think I came from this way, didn't I? Cause that's dripstone. Wait, there's my shot up there. Yeah, I'm not choosing that part, I'm just gonna go for my job. The lower we go, the higher chance we find diamonds. What's this? I'm gonna take that. No. What's up this little thing? Oh. Okay then. Glow squids. Don't tell me. I went all that way. The way out, I just saw. Is there a part of my chapter that I didn't explore yet? Whoa! Okay. Thank you. Wait. There's a mine shaft over there. Another part of it. You can tell me the digs from this part. Of course I have. Is there really just one part of the mine shaft I did not explore? Just please, just tell me there's like one tiny, minuscule part. Fake path. No. Let's think for a second. Why would I want to get enchanting table if I'm just using villagers for it? And also I need to be like level 30 or something for that. So hold on, let's just do some extra math. So I used a chest plate. I needed 7 for that. So 7. Wait, there's diamonds right there. Hold on. There's diamonds right there. Diamonds right there. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep this game. This area is special. Get 3 more diamonds. 3 more diamonds. Then I'm out of here. I think actually. Just 3 more diamonds, then I can get out of this cave. And I'll that way for now. Let's do a gravel collapse in. Alright, yeah, I think there's really no more diamonds. I explored the whole cave. Every part of the cave. So that means that's basically a little shortcut to get to the other side of the cave, is it not? Okay. starting to give up. I'm starting to think that there's no more diamonds in this whole cave. Have I been that way? I don't think I have. Okay, let's just go this way then. Ooh, maybe I'll just save myself right there. No. I recognize that. I've been that way. I recognize that. I mean, of course, we can always just go down the other side of the cave. That other cave. All this just connects to one huge cave. Donkey. Oh wait, hold on. We got a completely new cave right here. Probably unexplored as well. No, I ain't going that way. I don't trust that path. Yeah, I'm not going that way. Alright, yeah, I'm actually gonna leave this cave now. Alright, what if I just dig out this way? Water stream. How much iron do I have? 12. I'm not sure. Sure. I guess I'll mine these. There we go. Does this just send me straight up? I think, yeah, it does. Just get me out of here already. Finally, we're out. And it's just stopped raining too. Stuff I don't need. Diorite, dirt, it's tough. Let's see what stuff we got. So we got enchanted book of sharpness 2, 16 diamonds. You know what? I'm throwing my iron chest plate. I don't need that anymore. You served me very well, iron chest plate. I'm sorry, but it's time. Thank you. two reasons with these diamonds now. And this lapis iron. Cool. Not red stone. Cobblestone torches. I think I'm gonna use my diamonds. Gotta do math again. Wait, you can craft armor trims, I don't know that. Oh, I need so much diamonds for just two. So that's 7. Yeah, so 7, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So, I can either get full diamond armor, or... Yeah. What should I do? Or enchanting. I'm gonna do full diamond armor. So, leggings, boots, and helmet. And boom. Just like that, we have full diamond armor. So what I think I will do now, oh look, they're reading again. Okay, cool. Alright, what I will do now is, I'm gonna go chop down more. I'm gonna get, What? That much? I thought I had much over 16 saplings, or no, much more. 30 saplings. Alright, I'll just use this on my sword real quick. 2 levels. I forgot I had some of that in there. I can't make a lectern. Wait. I need much more. What's this? Alright, I think I'm just gonna wait until nighttime so I can kill some cows. I mean, skeletons. So I can get some bone meal. Like, fast. And you know what?
No!
Thank you. I think in the next room I'm gonna make my house. But far away from the village, because I'm gonna make an iron farm as well. And yeah, I don't want any villagers to get mixed up. So yeah. Alright, skeletons, where are you all? I'm gonna go close to the iron. Why'd these guys spawn? It's no time. Die. Alright, creeper, skeleton. Oh wait, that's a spider talking. No, it's not. Thank you. I don't want your stinking arrows, I want bone meal. skeleton. Thank you. Wait, what? Oh. Oh, shoot! Villagers! No. Yeah, okay. They all despawned. Yeah, I'm not ready to do a raid. I need better armor. Skeletrons. So every bone gives me 3 bone meal, so we have 21 bone meal. Come on, this is the perfect spot for skeletons to spawn, and yet there's none. There's a witch? Ain't no way. Oh, skeleton. Zombie villagers. Oh, let's go. Thank you. That horse still hasn't. Oh, wait, no. Horses can't despawn. We tame them. There's a creeper in the farm. Run. Don't try to sneak because you're green and so are the farms. I can still see you. Shelf. Like turn. There we go. Alright, now we gotta do the same exact thing. This must be my third library. Wait, that kid villager points. Wait, there's two. Thank you. set, did they? Oh, why'd you go up? Why'd the prices go up? Are you serious? Why'd the prices go up? Come on, guys. Okay, who's the cheapest one? Got a total of 5 extra diamonds. So now we got 5 diamonds and 10 emeralds. Wait, give me the XP I need for my axe. Okay, so now we have to go to that cave. Behind the village, like under a hill or mountain, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, here it is. Sorry, I have to go in first for a second. What's the new messages? Yeah, I know. Alright. Should I just keep the water right here and go fetch me another piece of water? I think I'll do that, yeah. Oh, that's right. My old tools. Look. It's my old tools. Arrows. Sure, I'll take them. I'll take the arrows. I just need 2 diamonds. I thought that was diamonds. Is that a mine shaft up there? That's another mine shaft. this game goes forever. Look at that. Just look at that. That goes on forever. And, yeah, I'm gonna go this way. Just look at that, bro. It goes on forever. I'm also not gonna go to any place that have XP. Don't tell me that there's no diamonds down here. Are there any diamonds? 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 Whoa! Okay. Oh! Oh! Okay, please. Please give me at least two. Yes! I got the perfect amount! I got the perfect amount too! Oh my... Thank you so much! Okay. Alright, we can get out of here now. Yeah, we can get out of this cave now. Ooh, we got exactly two diamonds. I got exactly what I wished for. Alright, let's just go in that direction. I misplaced it. Of course it did. There. Place water right there. Alright, let me just set it back to hard mode and let's go sleep. Go sleep. Quick. I've been doing this for an hour and a half and we have had a huge success so far. You guys can't get to my villager. Fletcher's. So where are those other two kids? else do you try? I only picked up one. Oh yeah, we also need a book. Let me just make sure. Oh, we only need four. Yeah, it's fine. Lovers don't watch this. What? Give me no leather? Well, at least we can make 15 books. Wow. And that, we can still make more. Bookshelves. Just do that real quick. Not that one. Boom, 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 boom. Alright, well, we got a grand total of 5 bookshelves. This is not gonna be nowhere. This is nowhere near enough. Alright, well, that's all we got so far. Yeah, it went up a bit. To efficiency too. Add 3 more.